the second unit that I repair it, okay, replace the same IC, okay. We are now welding at 400 ampere and at 30 volts, okay. Pakita mo yung ano, yung actual.
Last one. Tayo pa ilalim na. Last one. Laba o laba. Dali ah.
Dali na. Okay, so this is the board. This costs about 33,000 pesos.